The way he glances to see if he can cheer. And when he sees the ref and linesman haven't noticed anything, only then does he let himself go a little more. But it's like the behavior of someone who knows he's done wrong.
For all Argentinians on and off the pitch, pickpocketing the English this way was a deeply satisfying experience.
It was cunning, it was clever, it was smart, and it was quite subtle. Even a little elegant.
Sí, claro, lo festejé, o sea, no, no.
Yes, of course I celebrated it. There isn't a single Argentinian who would go and say to the referee, look, it wasn't a goal. We have been brought up to celebrate cheekiness and cunning. For us, this was just another way of playing.
Un lance más del juego para nosotros.
Throughout the game, Maradona had been trying to unlock the English defense, using the trick he had learned as a boy on the Brochero, dribbling, the art form known in Argentina as the gambetta. With a fourth gambetta came footballing immortality.
Turns like a little eel, he comes away from trouble. Little squat man comes inside Butcher, leaves him for dead. Outside Fennec leaves him for dead and puts the ball away. And that is why Maradona's the greatest player in the world. He buried the English defense.
Yo lo veo a Maradona arrancando en la mitad de la cancha.
I see Maradona breaking away halfway up the pitch. I'm thinking that once Maradona begins his run, there'll be a goal. I think Maradona is going to end up giving us something amazing, and I start to say a few words. Genius, genius, genius. It's as if I'm trying to be a part of something great that is about to unfold.
Cuando él termina haciendo un gol y sale para el rincón, para el banderín, soy el
When he scored the goal and went to the corner flag, I was the first one to reach him. I was happy, shouting, joyous. And then I said to him, it's impossible what you've just done. You son of a bitch.
In 30 seconds of football, Maradona's perfect balance of strength and beauty transformed this glorious piece of dribbling, this gambetta, into a metaphor for Argentinian life.
Es el tango de otra manera, ¿no? Es el gusto por el firulete, por el ador.
It's another kind of tango. It's the pleasure of adding those extra flourishes, those twists and turns.
Dos elementos.
There are two elements in the gambetta. The first is skill, to show that I, with my foot, have the skill to do anything. This gives a person dignity.
Eso dignifica a la persona. La segunda es el engaño. Hay que engañar.
The second is deceit. You have to fool the defender into believing exactly the opposite of what you are actually going to do. This taste for deceit is also very Argentinian.
Argentina. Pues la mezcla de los
When you combine these two traits, then you have the most celebrated football move in Argentina, the gambetta.
Que es la gambetta.
3 days later, against Belgium, in the semi-final, Maradona did it all again.
Maradona. Going at them again. Brilliant run by Maradona. Fantastic goal!
Two chances, two pieces of magic.